should be making, but because he has a disability, he's being paid half as much as he should. And he thinks that it's okay because he has a disability, because able people are better, because they can run circles around him. Mm-hmm. But really, he has to pay the exact same bills and utilities that able people do. Why should he or any disabled person get paid any less than an able person? I think it's very wrong morally to have subsidized patients for people with disabilities on the merit that they should be paid that much or less for because they have disabilities. Another argument is some companies do this because of SSI and the capped wages, so they don't want those people to have disqualified for people with disabilities for SSI. And that's a very good argument. That's a valid argument. The argument that I don't agree with is this is moral because you have disabilities. And just so you know, just because you have a disability does not automatically qualify you for SSI. Not everyone with disabilities gets SSI. Not everyone wants it. So a lot of us are actually very able to work with accommodations. And that's why the theme is equality, because I think everyone should get paid the same as long as you can do the job.
Hear, hear.